Hi guys, Natasha here, aka French Girl Around the World. Today, I want to share with you 5 tips on how to travel the world for free.
The first way to travel for free is to do couch surfing. So you will tell me, what the hell is couch surfing? And you might think, is this couch surfing? No, this is not couch surfing. But it's this in the sense, you have a couch like this, and you're not surfing it, you're sleeping on it. Sometimes you're lucky and you will not sleep on a couch, but you will sleep in a room, you will have your own bed. And this is for free. Why it's for free? Because it's based on an exchange. So when you have some place in your home, you can host people in your car, on your couch, or in a room that you have available. And when you're traveling yourself, you can do the same. It doesn't mean that you have to go to the people that invited you, no. It just means that one day you will invite someone to your home, and another day you will be invited to someone else's place.
So then, you can also be au pair. Au pair means it's a bit like Mary Poppins. You remember Mary Poppins with her umbrella? Well, it's like Mary Poppins. It's someone who is babysitting, but the whole day or half of the day in someone's place and is taking care of a baby, for instance, like my daughter. And you can do it in any country. Usually it's girls who are doing it, but guys as well can do it. And yeah, in any country, usually as well, you're between 18, 25, 30, and you're staying at the parents' place. You have something to eat, somewhere to sleep, and you're taking care for some hours of the child. In the other time, you can just enjoy the country where you are, discover, learn the language. It's usually to learn another language, go in a country where you don't speak the language, or you speaking but it's not your mother tongue. So it's again a way to travel for free in another country, learn a new language, and have pocket money because the parents, the family, has to give you some money. So it's perfect way as well to travel if you're young, free, and you want to go somewhere else to learn a new language and be in with a family. Another way to travel for free is to hitchhike. Here I was hitchhiking from Chile to Bolivia, and I hitchhike more than thousands of kilometers in all South America. Hitchhiking is not only about saving money, it's about meeting new people, getting to know other culture, and learning new languages. I have been hitchhiking for more than thousands of kilometers in South America, Africa, and Europe. And that's the way I improve my Spanish language. And yes, hitchhiking can be dangerous, that's for sure. But everything can be dangerous in life. I have been hitchhiking for thousands of kilometers in 3 continents, and I never had a problem. Another option that you have to travel for free is work away. So here you can get the point directly. It's working while you're away. So you're working in another place. And how it's working? You have a website which is called Work Away, and you will work 4 or 5 hours depending on the demand of the person who is hosting you. And in exchange, you have food and a place to sleep. So basically, it's for free because you have to pay nothing. But really, for work away, you can do anything. So I also did some babysitting, also English teaching in Ukraine. I was teacher assistant in Ecuador. I was helping people in China to build a school. So you can do anything from agriculture part or something more like a service, help in a hostel also, it's possible. Anything you want. You can look which country you want, and for in each country you have tons of offers. And then you look, where is the place? Is it in a city, in the countryside? You have both. And you just choose what you want to do and travel there and enjoy. And I did it like from 1 week to 1 month, and you can stay longer. So also like it can be for any duration, everything possible with Workaway.
Then we have house sitting. What does it mean, house sitting? Does it mean that you have to sit on the floor like I am doing right now? No, this is a joke. I'm just explaining you what is it on the floor so that you see the house sitting concept. The house sitting concept, it means that someone is going on holidays and usually they have cats or dogs or something to take care of when they are going away, and they need someone to sit like babysitting, but here it's a house sitting, they need someone to sit the house. So basically you offer your help, you go to that place and you can stay for free in that place in exchange of some work. The work is easy, you have to take care of the animals there, you maybe have to take care of the plants, and you can stay in amazing place for free to in exchange of this work. I think it's quite nice.
That's it for today. If you like the video, put a like, and if you want more similar videos, don't hesitate to subscribe here. Have a good day!